So we have a standing linear rotation press. So if you're pressing on the right side, the right leg is going to be forward. That front arm is going to be straight. You're going to press directly into that ball. This is for sets and times, so just take a look at what you're programmed.